My heart is longing now for the days of long ago, in the old country church where mother used to go. A choir you'd scarcely say was the best you'd ever heard, when that old-fashioned preacher would explain God's holy word.
That old-fashioned preacher who told us of the cross, how Jesus came down to save us who were lost. You could feel the Holy Spirit and you knew that God was there, when that old-fashioned preacher would kneel to lead in prayer.
I could hear as if it were today, when he said the blood of Jesus would wash your sins away. There seemed to be a tear in almost every eye, when he told us how for love that our Savior had to die.
That old-fashioned preacher who told us of the cross, how Jesus came down to save those who were lost. You could feel the Holy Spirit and you knew that God was there, when an old-fashioned preacher would kneel to lead in prayer. Kneel down, kneel down at the foot. Jesus will forgive you of your every sin, and you can go to heaven, my brother, when he comes again.
All of you sinners who live the sinful way and go on living in sin every day, Jesus will guide you if you'll let him in, and you can go to heaven,
my brother, when he comes again. Kneel down, kneel down at the foot of the cross and ask forgiveness that you may not be lost. Jesus will forgive you of your every sin, and you can go to heaven, my brother, when he comes again.
All you merry makers who live the wicked way and turn your backs on Jesus and his church every day, Jesus is calling, won't you let him in, and you can go to heaven,
my brother, when he comes again.
Just a country boy, I never had much money, I never knew the word luxury, but in heaven I know I'll have a mansion. Those streets of gold will pay for you and me. It won't be long,
it won't be long,
till Jesus comes,
till Jesus comes.
I've never been to heaven, but I know I'll feel at home.
It won't be long,
it won't be long,
till Jesus comes,
till Jesus comes. I'm on the way to heaven, and I know it won't be long.
If the Lord should come today, I'd go to meet him, while sinners left behind would start to pray. They'd cry for the rocks to fall upon them, they'd weep and pray, but it would be too late. It won't be long,
it won't be long,
till Jesus.
wrong. I'm on the way to heaven, and I know it won't be long.
Do you have the first love the Savior gave you when you knelt at the altar that day? When you cried, oh dear God, please have mercy, save my soul, all my sins take away.
Do you have the first love that He gave you? Is that fire still burning in your soul?
Do you feel the same way as you did on that day?
Does your zeal keep you pressing toward your goal?
Have you drifted away from the Savior? Is the love that you had now grown cold? Don't you want to return and be faithful? Now is the time to be bold.
Do you have the first love that He gave you? Is that fire still burning in your soul?
Do you feel the same way as you did on that day?
Does your zeal keep you pressing toward your goal?
Oh, just think of the suffering that Jesus had to bear all alone on the cross. How they beat Him and scorned Him and mocked Him. He gave His life for a world that was lost.
Do you have the first love that He gave you? Is that fire still burning in your soul?
Do you feel the same way as you did on that day?
Does your zeal keep you pressing toward your goal?
There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, yes, shouting on the hills. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. They'll be shouting on the hills of God.
Oh, what a blessed reunion. Oh, what a blessed reunion. When we get together over yonder, they'll be shouting on the hills of God.
They'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, yes, shouting on the hills. They'll be shouting on the hills of glory. They'll be shouting on the hills of God.
Now's the time to make your preparation. Time to make your preparation. So stop and get your reservation, for they'll be shouting on the hills of God.
They'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, yes, shouting on the hills. They'll be shouting on the hills of glory. They'll be shouting on the hills of God.
Beautiful land way over the sea. A place was prepared by Jesus for me. I'm living the life, I'll not go astray and be with my Lord in heaven someday.
Soon the angel of death,
soon the angel of death
will come calling me,
will come calling me. I'll be standing at the gate, by my Savior's right hand. He tells in his word about joy with no end to those that believe. Shall win. He lifted my burdens when in despair. I'm going to heaven, for I know my Lord's there.
Soon the angel of death,
soon the angel of death
will come calling me,
will come calling me, and bear me o'er
that beautiful sea,
by
doing his will, and obeying God's command,
and obeying God's command.
I'll be standing at the gate,
by my Savior's right hand.
Tempted me and it didn't love my Savior. His hatred blinded me, but now I'm glad I see. I had earthly sorrows crowding in on me. Then I felt the hand of Jesus, and Jesus sure changed me.
Jesus sure changed me when he saved my soul from sin. He took my heart and made it, made it pure within. He lighted up the pathway for me to follow him. Jesus sure changed me, I'm glad he let me in.
I heard the voice of Satan calling out my name, but I found out he lied and he laughed while I cried. But it didn't take me long to find out I believed. Then I felt the hand of Jesus, and Jesus sure changed me.
Jesus sure changed me when he saved my soul from sin. He took my heart and made it, made it pure within. He lighted up the pathway for me to follow him. Jesus sure changed me, I'm glad he let me in. There's a church back in the mountains that keeps standing on a hill, and sometimes I go to see it, and I guess I always will. I was happy Sunday morning, sitting by my mother's knee. whispered, won't you put your trust in me? I was happy Sunday morning, sitting by my mother's knee, and it seems that Jesus whispered, won't you put your trust in me? And it seems Jesus whispered, won't you put your trust in me?
I think of old time meetings that they had not long ago, when the church bells rang on Sunday, how everyone would go. They'd pass you on the highways and you could hear them say, oh, come and join us, neighbor, it's meeting time today.
More old-time preaching is what we need again. More old-time meetings that we can all join in.
We need to hear the gospel, we need to hear them pray.
More old-time preaching is what we need today.
In them good old-fashioned meetings, you could hear them sing and shout. You could hear the preacher's voice a-ringing through the house, a-pouring out the gospel to those who lived in sin. Some of that old-time preaching is what we need again.
More old-time preaching is what we need again. More old-time meetings that we can all join in.
We need to hear the gospel, we need to hear them pray.
More old-time preaching is what we need today.
Today things are so different as onward here we go. For they don't have old time meetings like they did back years ago. And the church is nearly empty when you go in today. For there are so many people from God have gone astray.
More old time
can all join in. We need to hear the gospel, we need to hear them pray. More old time preaching is what we need today. God promised us a mansion up yonder in the sky, a place where rain and snow don't fall and there's never grief or strife, where everybody's happy while the endless ages roll. I'm longing for the morning when God will call me home.
It will always be,
it will always be
springtime
and heaven,
where the lovely blossoms,
where the lovely blossoms
always grow.
Always grow.
Be
it will always be springtime in heaven when the trumpet sounds, I'm going home. Oh, can't you vision rivers of water flowing there, and vision sweet contentment with loved ones there to share. It's springtime there forever while the endless ages roll. I'm longing for the moment when God will claim my soul.
It will always be,
it will always be
springtime
in heaven.
Lovely
blossoms, lovely blossoms
always grow.
It will always be, it will always be
time in heaven
when the trumpet
sounds,
I'm going
home.
Just an old-fashioned preacher with his Bible. That leads us to the promised land.
I often remember an old-fashioned preacher that I used to know. He was a kind old gray-haired man, and his face seemed to shine with the love of God. Yes, I can see him now as he walked down that path to church on Sunday morning, with his faded, tear-stained Bible in his hand.
Just an old-fashioned preacher with his Bible in his hand. He tells the story of salvation that leads us to the promised land.
I can see him now as he used to stand in the pulpit on Sunday morning and preach the word of God. Now it seemed that the power of heaven would come down and fill that little church until the sinners would be crying and the Christians would be shouting the praises of God.
Just an old-fashioned preacher with his Bible in his hand. He tells the story of salvation that leads us to promised land. He tells the story of salvation that leads us to the promised land.
Up a symbol for the world to see. My Savior took my place and bore my sins that day to manifest His love for me. I'll bear the cross until I get to Calvary. My soul in glory there abide. I'll wear the banner that the Lord has made for me to show the world I'll bear His love with pride. His life was given there to set me free from all the sorrow sin will bring. My Savior guides my feet and cheers my heart. He makes the way for everything. I'll bear the cross until I get to Calvary. My soul in glory there abide. I'll wear the banner that the Lord has made for me to show the world I'll bear His love with pride. Coming back to claim His own, to leave this world of sin and care. We'll enter in that bright eternal home to be with loved ones over there. I'll bear the cross until I get to Calvary. My soul in glory there